Hey guys, in this question we need to prove that cos of p plus c by 2 is equal to sine of a by 2 if a, b and c are interior singles of a triangle ABC. That is, this is the triangle ABC. These are the interior angles of this triangle. So let's see the answer to this question. Since A, B and C are interior angles of the triangle ABC, so by angles and property of a triangle, we can write A plus B plus C is equals to 180 degree. Now move this A to the right hand side. So we can write it as B plus C is equals to 180 minus A. Divide both sides by 2, which gives us B plus C by 2 is equals to 90 minus A by 2. That is 90 minus A by 2. Now taking cos both sides, cos, so cos of B plus by 2 is equals to cos of 90 minus a by 2. We know that cos of 90 minus theta is equals to cos of 90 minus theta is equals to sine of theta. Sine of theta. Hence, cos of b plus by 2 is equals to sine a by 2. Hence, proof.